Alright, so welcome to Pbteck, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can actually use your V8 finder to track for Multitv signal. Alright, so you need to press on the menu on your V8 finder, and on the menu here, come to the satellite installation, press OK on it. So here you need to select your satellite, and since you are tracking for Multitv, you can select hotbed. Rotors at any satellite ranging from 16 up to 36 or 70, depending on what you are using it for. So let's select Arabsat right here. Multitv is Astra 2A to B 20 degrees, so it's not in it. So you need to select a different satellite and then add. So after highlighting your satellite like this, you need to go to the transponder list and you have to press on the back button on your finder. All right, so on the transponder page right here, you need to add the Multitv frequency and then symbol rate plus the polarity. So you need to press on the red to add. All right, which is frequency 12 125 25 30,000. Then polarity vertical, save. So after saving, you need to highlight it right here, and after highlighting it, all you got to do is to adjust and then rotate your cell like this to get the signal. Alright, so after getting the signal quality over there have to show yellow, indicating that you're having a signal. So whenever it flashes, you have to actually stop wherever it flashes to get your signal working. So that's it. If you find this video helpful and you are new here, all you have to do is subscribe and hit the bell icon. You lose absolutely nothing by subscribing. Thanks for watching.